You get lost in the Philippines looking for Starbucks. You tap anybody. Excuse me, do you know how to go to Starbucks? Do you know how I can get to Starbucks? Right away. Yes, I can get you to the Starbucks. I love Starbucks. My God, my favorite is the mocha frappuccino. I love Starbucks. Now the directions are gonna be weird. They don't have mile markers like we do. They don't have the same kind of streets, but they're gonna get you there. There are gonna be landmarks and certain type of roads that'll get you there. You just have to pay attention. All right, listen closely, okay? This is going to get you to Starbucks. What I need you to do is go down this gravel road for about, say, 3 songs. Pick any song, but 3 of them max. On that 3rd song, look for a yellow truck with only 2 wheels. When you see that truck with 2 wheels, make a left turn. Walk down that road, say about, say 11 seconds. And right around the 11 seconds, a dog will run past you real fast. Follow that dog. It goes to Starbucks all the time. Tommy, Motley Crue has been touring the world for over 45 years. You guys never went to the Philippines? Not once. I go, why not? Didn't think they'd understand us. I go, Tommy, not only would they understand you, but they sing your songs better than you. Just ask Journey. And I know there's people in here going, wait a minute, Steve Perry's Filipino? Steve Perry hasn't sang for Journey for over 40 years. The lead singer of Journey is a little tiny karaoke king named Arnel Pineda. Tiny. Sounds incredible. Talk about a dream. Talk about crushing any type of obstacle in front of him. That's the shit right there. If you want motivation in life, follow Arnel Pineda. This guy lives in a third world country wanting to be a rock and roll star. I don't want to hear people go, oh, it's hard here. The opportunity's hard here. Follow that. Follow that blueprint right there. I'm not saying, hey, look, I know it's hard for all of us, but I'm just saying, that's a fucking incredible story. I want to make a made-for-TV movie. I want to write like a 4-part series and sell it to Netflix, and you better fucking buy it this time. Because I'm going to win an Emmy. I'm going to win an Emmy for it. I'm going to win. And I already know the scene that's going to win me that Emmy, because I'm going to write it. It's going to be brilliant. Just Arnel singing his ass off at a karaoke club. And then his mom walks in. Arnel, what are you doing here? Singing and dancing like that? You should be in nursing school. But mother, I do not want to be a nurse. I want to be a rock and roll star. You cannot be a rock and roll star, you're Filipino. There's nurses in this family, huh? None of us are rock and roll stars, but I am the only one blessed with a beautiful voice. And I want to pursue my dream as a rock and roll star. You cannot be a rock and roll star. You're going to be a nurse like the rest of us in this family. I don't want to be a nurse. You're going to be a nurse. I don't want to be a nurse. You're going to be a nurse. And then his father walks in. Okay, all right. Enough of all this bickering. Sorry I'm late, Arnel. I was giving someone directions to Starbucks.